Hey, what's up, Team Quest? Seekon here. Today, I'm again here with this motherfucker who abandoned me not too long ago. Because we've been farming a shit ton since the last episode. We also killed two mechanical bosses, but that was an accident without recording. But hey, life is good. We farmed a lot to get a very strong magic weapon now, so we're going to see if it's actually worth all the farming. If I can craft it.
What in more souls of night? Also, as you should know, the Jin's curse is unequipable, and you can use it to take to have slow
I
fall.
know. I'm not an idiot, Vinyl. Go fuck yourself, Vinyl.
Now I'm just thinking if you want to use the elevator and not have to worry too much.
I don't have to worry anyway. I upgrade my balloon. You blind fuck. Okay, let's see. Spirit Flame, Souls of Mithranor, Souls of Night. Had enough. Two forbidden fragments, and yeah, I should have the required objects. Yeah, this anvil, and there it is. Beautiful. A godly. Oh, 100 da magic damage. Let's go on and see what this baby can do. Summons flames around me, apparently.
Yes.
That would be very good against the destroyer. If it wasn't for the fact we already destroyed him.
Give me the lamp.
Nope. Ginny out. Can't reach me here. Want to kill something with this. This would be a great time for a eclipse. Please, eclipse, come to us. Oh no, this would actually be really good against the dungeoning, the tower defending. Because you just stand still and boom. But aren't they like supposed to be able to move?
If you gave that to me, we'll be able to know.
Oh wait, no, they probably move towards enemies. Let's see, where's the enemies? Tonight, and I'm not seeing a single goddamn zombie. Oh, I heard one.
Not like the sound these leggings make when you start sprinting with them.
I think it's funny. So much corruption in this goddamn world.
Can you give me the weapon
Oh
once
yeah, they
done
do just
testing
f
it
oh
out?
my god, that is so neat. I want to keep this thing. It's so cool. I am a genie, Rhino. I have become a genie. Whoosh.
Or corruption seeds if you want to keep it.
What? Corruption seeds? Fuck no.
Then you better get some because if
220!
what?
That was a critical 220! Just go
If you
directly for enemies.
want to keep it, you better get on more corruption seeds.
Why would I grab more corruption seeds?
Because if you're gonna keep it, I'm gonna get one as well. So do you get more rugged?
It'll require us to kill the eyeball. I don't know where to get the eyeball. Maybe I have it in one of my chests.
Suspicious looking one.
Yes, may have it in one of my chests
You just
somewhere.
need normal lenses.
True. But we'll also need to find that place to craft it, and that place is doesn't exist anymore.
Really go, right? That's
Oh, eyeball. left me. It became
What?
daytime. It became daytime. I wasn't fast enough. Oh well. Whoosh, whoosh. Now see, for swords, I believe the ultimate stat is legendary, but for like
Mystic.
magic weapons, yeah, mystic, and then it's mythical for bullets. What's the best one for summoners? I don't actually know. Nyom. Wait. Did it just become dark over here? Oh fuck, don't tell me I didn't remove all of it. God. So hard to remove corruption, Lionel. So hard. Yep, still, it's still here. Fuck.
Let it
Well,
be.
near the top, there's still more, apparently. So I just got attacked by a wild ghoul. God. Damn
Just let the corruption be, Hase.
it. Yeah. I want to save that one pure thing we have.
Then give me the lamp.
You didn't work for it. You didn't work for it. I sweat for this thing.
Need to make it.
You just need the lamp that those things drop. Two of those thingies and a lot of souls.
Who got the souls and who got the thing you needed?
I got the things I needed and half of the souls. I'm the one who got the lamp. See if I can find more strange flowers. I want to complete this Hades set. I run really fast. My computer can't even keep up. The hollow. Can strange plants still spawn in hollowed and corrupted places? I don't actually know. Jesus. So I think normal fish can spawn in. Oh god, my inventory is full as fuck. I believe normal fish can spawn in waters of the different biomes when they're mixed, but I don't know if strange flowers can't. And that's an important question because strange flowers are awesome. Maybe I shouldn't have made this a large world. The hollow doesn't seem to be spreading as fast as the corruption. Which is kind of strange. Oh, that guy just spawned in midair. What the hell? The worm spawned in midair, Lionel. The feeder of worlds. Wee. I think we are prepared for the mechanical eye. Considering we both defeated Mr. Bone Man and Mr. Worm Man. What is this? Sky blue flower. Oh, I forgot those existed. I'm just gonna put it down again. God, those worms got fucked up. But there's a corruption to a jungle, and there's also a hollow to the jungle. Oh no, wait, there's a corruption in the middle of the jungle. And the jungle is part of a desert as well. Our world is fucked up, Vinyl. And not just by corruption. Everything is fucked up. And you're being extremely quiet. I should probably put your voice up in the recording. There we go. Slime got fucked. In the bum bum. And here we have more corruption. Yay. I don't know how many people try to, like, remove all corruption and hollow from their world, but people who do that, I have pity on them. Ooh, vitamins. Under Tomb Crater? Neat. We're basically fucking up everything that's in the desert. Good thing animal security can't get to us here. You sound tired. Oh, I should call my balloon something cool. Oh god, the ocean is corrupted. Is that a meteor? Oh my god. So shiny with the land. Meteorite. Looks like it's a fire constantly. There's just extra particles on it. I wonder if there's anything new cool I can fish out of the ocean now. Don't think there is until Shuck Run at least. I should have an inventory and see if the truffle have spawned. They go under rare creatures, I hope. Or at least make it easier to find it. Oh, the lamb can be sold for 2 gold. I don't think that's worth it. Not yarn, not needed. Crest lanes, not needed. Hollowed bars, those are needed. Fruit slime barrel, not needed. Unicorn horn, not needed. Or is it?
How many of those fragments did you need?
2. It's pretty cheap with the fragments. Oh, they updated the look on the rainbow rod.
Okay.
It looks kind of, it looks very more crystally now, actually. I kind of like it. That's actually neat. It's like an achievement for
using
that.
What does it even do?
It's like the flame thingy, but with rainbows and does more damage. Controllable rainbow. I believe it is an achievement if you use it while riding the unicorn. Oh no, wait, that's shooting the rainbow gun. Which I believe is also a magical weapon, which we can get as soon as we kill that fucking plant. Oh, we haven't killed a lot of antlions. Probably killed way more than that.
Great, I have 3 Jinn's Curse, but not a single Lamia, like.
Fucking Lamias.
1% drop chance, boy.
Oh god, everything loading in, that was frightening as fuck. Oh, corruption, don't. No, stop it.
This is so fucking gold. You want the basilisk mounts?
If you get an extra one, yeah, sure. I can see the frame rate goes very weird when I record as well. Not like terrible, but just very weird.
Well, do you have stuff that's pulling from it?
True.
Okay, how much damage does your thing do?
My my what thing?
Your goddamn spirit lump.
100. Since it's godly.
My a normal one for me would do 112.
Oh Jesus! If you get a godly one, it's gonna be like.
You can give me one for your second. I could test it.
I'm afraid. Oh, emerald. That's not needed anymore, but still kind of neat. Also, we are terrible at lighting up our cabins.
You get more souls of light.
No, I was gonna check if the a truffle worm had spawned. But I got really attacked by everything down here. I came out to have a good time, and I'm honestly feeling so attacked right now. That's such an old meme.
The reason you couldn't get more...
What?
You couldn't get all the corruption waste because it went too deep.
Oh fuck, I dug really down though. Dang it.
Lucky for you, it's still there.
What do I mean lucky? I tried to save our desert. I built walls to protect stuff, Vinyl. Not to keep stuff out. Okay, let's see. Which way was to the mushrooms? That was...
I mean, it's lucky for you because I managed to find another goddamn lamb.
Neato. I don't remember the path. Was it this way? No, I should look at a map.
And around this building down there. I think those are raids. They don't touch you.
Wait, where the fuck is the mushroom biome? It's supposed to be around here, isn't it?
Raid statue. Do we need that for anything?
Need what?
The raid statue.
I don't believe so, no. No, I want to attack now. Beautiful. Oh, there it is. Okay, just need to go a bit more down. Because I'm blind. Ooh, lag. It's this way, isn't it? Yeah, here we go. Got a mantide detected nearby. Neato. What the an Amura fungus. That sounds dangerous. I have my net ready. Oh, I can't do that trick anymore, damn.
What?
The trick where you get through blocks by using your hook. I can't do that trick because my hook isn't an auto pull anymore. Jesus. Platinum detected nearby. So let's see, what are the chances for a truffle burn?
Hello.
I know. I should probably make us a overground biome so we can get that man that spawns. I'll need some seeds for that. And mud. Lots and lots of mud. No seeds. Fuck.
At least I'm getting salts of. At least I'm getting blast apple.
Seeds! Fuck yeah.
Hmm?
I got some seeds. Now I wonder if the truffle only spawns in underground.
Most likely. Hell, it's a robot hat.
It's a robot hat. It's a very rare drop from pirate fishes. Piranhas, I mean.
Do you want it or should I just trash it?
I just found one, so you can trash it. Wow, well, I have two. Okay, what? This is supposed to be a super rare item.
Yeah, I was about to say, what was the whole thing with the super rare?
What? Palladium detection nearby, oh god. That would be so neat. Oh, is that a fucking strange plant down here? think I found an underground strange plant. That's both underground and underwater at the same time. Yep. That's a strange plant. Beautiful. Truffle worm, please. What is that truffle worm? No, that's a glowing snail. I'm gonna grab it anyway. That thing looks awesome. The truffle worm would have been better. This thing does not have 666 bait power. Imagine if there was a chance to accidentally summoning it using normal bait in this hour of the game. So you're just fishing normally and suddenly fish run has awakened. That would be beautiful.
Oh, it's Medusa.
What?
Oh, hi, Mimic. Quick Titan. What the hell is a Titan Glove?
Titan Glove is like a glove that gives you extra knockback, I believe. But they are supposed to be pretty rare. I thought they were from the underground jungle.
Increases melee knockback under a mimic if you want it.
Oh, neat.
Hmm?
That would be pretty neat. I believe it's craft. It's a material, right?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, neat. Can I combine it
with
my fire glove?
It.
Nope, can't do it with my fire glove. Damn. My fire glove's not a material. Whoops, sad now.
I can't even do that much.
No, but it does give me fire attack, and I kind of like fire attack. And more melee speed. There isn't really anything to complain about.
That was at 15, I think it was, for the lamp.
What?
Souls of Light was in like 15. 20?
No, not 20, it was 12. 12 of them.
Only 12?
Yeah, only 12.
Then I'm just one off.
Neato.
Didn't we have more of those shards lying about?
What kind of shards? Forbidden?
Mm-hmm.
I don't think I have any on me. But you could easily
check. Also in the chests?
Let's see, enemy in my piggy bank? Nope. Try and look in the chests, that's all I can say really.
To check what you can make with it, you know. Oh, when I get back, rather.
The only thing you can use those shots for the armor you have and.
No, I mean the Titan Glove.
Oh, yeah, Titan Glove.
Are you on 400 HP?
Yes, I'm on 400 XP.
Okay.
I made sure to farm a bit of that while you weren't looking at me.
It's a bit of upgrade on my arm.
What?
You could probably use upgrade on my arm.
Neato.
And why am I weak? Do I have weak armor?
You're not supposed to have weak armor. How much?
30. I have 31 armor rating.
31, okay. I think that's good for like a summoner of mage. As a fighter, I have 45 armor. And that's because one of my things has like 3 extra defense on it.
What sort of light, yeah?
Yeah.
What do you make it?
Just a demo we have. It's easy to see because it's literally just black.
It isn't showing up.
Really?
No, it's not.
Maybe it's Souls of Night you need. Did you? If it is Souls of Night, then I should have enough.
Yeah, it's Souls of Night.
There you go. That should be enough to make it.
Didn't get anything special on it.
Trust me, you're gonna love this thing. As soon as you get to the
bottom of the enemies.
Let's see. I don't need. Oh god, I have so many things I don't need on me.
Armored armor polish plus 3 defense.
Armored armor polish?
Mm-hmm.
That sounds pretty neat.
If you're interested.
If you're interested, it's time to try out that lamp of yours.
Titan glove can be made into a power glove, which is another material. It's increases melee knockback and plus 12% melee speeds.
Ooh, neat.
We will combine the Titan glove and the Feral claws.
Oh, the fighter class? I think I have that.
The Feral claws, the jungle.
Oh, the feral claws. Oh fuck, I don't have those, man. Ah. Oh, I have a Cthulhu trophy. That's two trophies to put on the wall. What are you doing? Oh, I have a strange plant, sir. Please give me something cool. Blue acid dye. Hello, yes, it's me. Blue Acid. Ah, the Hades one looks cooler. Hope I can turn my balloon. How does this look on my legs? What is happening with my legs?
Demonic Spirit Flame, 129 magic damage.
Neato. Look at my legs when I jump vinyl.
I know it extends.
What happened to me? I'm broken. There's no way.
Oof, yes, the corruption is spreading again.
God damn it, not again.
266. This thing is mana though, Jesus.
It does, yes, but it also auto aims with fucking aimbot, so that shouldn't really be the biggest of problems.
Oh, Jin is back. Okay, I'm getting out there.
Team die. That sounds like a way to be really rude to someone, like team die. You are going to die. But it's not. Didn't I have a lot of data? No, I think I sold all my mud.
Basilisk mount. Crash into anyone and everyone in all caps.
That sounds pretty neato. I have mud here. Neato.
Hmm?
I have mud. We need to make an overground mushroom biome to get the fungus mud.
Oh! I found a mechanical eye.
Oh.
Literally just on the ground.
Oh yeah, there's a tiny chance of all of those to be dropped by literally anything.
I mean, sure, I'm not gonna complain, it's kinda like, oh.
The game's like, God fucking damn it, kill it! And just sends it down from the heaven. Pretty sure if I had
you, I need a spell tome and I need a crystal ball, thank you.
Crystal ball, easy buy it. What do you need
What'd to rest you say?
For? Crystal ball, easy, just buy it. What do you need to rest for?
I know. Fuck's the guy.
He's dead. He's dead, Jim.
Well, Crystal Storm, Cursed Flame, Golden Shower.
Don't take a Golden Shower, Rhino. Don't do it, bro. I'll warn you about those Golden Showers, bro. Remember when I was younger playing this game, I used the golden shower spell and I was talking about it a lot and my mom burst into my room like, what the fuck are you doing, child?
Good.
Like, not everything is what it sounds like, mom.
Yes, it is.
No, it's magic, not...
Oh, that makes just that just makes it even worse.
Rhino, please.
Okay. I just put 75 greater mana potions. Fear me.
No.
Yes.
I can still kill you in a fight. Because your new spell only homes in on monsters. Not me. I am the djinn. This is my lamp. Bitch. Now we just need to wait and this will become a beautiful, beautiful mushroom biome.
We can use some glowing mushrooms.
I have a couple on me if you need them.
No, I'll use them to upgrade the health potions. Been down there, I see.
Bitch. Well, now two. Now there's two mechanical eyes. You think we can take on two at the same time?
No.
Oh, that's kind of sad. That you don't believe in us. Weak flame burst, Kane. I'm gonna go and reforge a couple of things.
Tell me the price.
Don't worry, I have money. I found a lot of money in the past. And by a lot of money, I mean... Why did you give me binoculars? Why the fuck did you give me binoculars? What the fuck, Rhino?
Do you have an extra gravitational potions or anything?
What?
Gravitational potions. Do you have any?
Check the chest with that kind of stuff in it. Oh fuck yeah, four more spells. Nothing.
What?
I just upgraded my Star Whale to Warding so it gives me four more defense instead of speed boost, because nobody wants a speed boost. Murderous Flame Burst Cane. Imagine if it costs Defender tokens to redo your Flame Burst Canes. That would have been.
That'd be cool.
Ignorant Spider Staff. No. Inept. No. Deranged. No. Godly. Here we go. Godly spiders.
We don't have any.
godly spiders, Rhino. Godly spiders. Godly spiders.
What staffs did it upgrade?
I upgraded the flame burst and the spider staff.
No, what did a spider staff upgrade to what in
godly.
That game? What does it do?
No, what it does, 15% more damage, 5% critical strike, and 15% more knockback.
Okay.
Basically, anyone who gets touched by this spider are gonna want to kill themselves before the spider does it.
A massive meteor hammax.
Neato.
It's 18% larger than a normal hammer, than a normal one.
Neato. You think we're gonna get even more defender medals now?
No, I think it's after the all the three mechanical bosses, then the ogres start spawning.
But he already sells new stuff. That should be a then sign that there's something.
Then he spawns. Okay.
Should we?
We can do that a few times if you want.
Fuck yeah, let's do it. See, I have a few crystals. Let's just hope it doesn't break on us again. Oh no, this time it worked. Neato. But I swear, if more bosses come out of you on your side, I swear. Goblins. Oh no, it broke again, didn't it? Yeah, it broke again. Fuck. Why does it always do this, Rhino?
Movie turrets.
Move your own turret.
I already did.
There we go, now they can't touch me. I don't count this as a defeat. Where's he going?
Strike out.
Get back here. Okay, I have one more crystal on me. I got Ethereum mana this time, so I think it's gonna work.
Well, yes, it's working.
Yep, it's working, yay. There's a strange plant down there. Can't grab it. Oh, I'm sad now.
Creative shock. Remember?
Oh yeah, the debuff, yeah, I know, don't worry. I'm not an idiot, Vinyl. Against big belief, I'm not an idiot. Oh god, my spider are wrecking these fools. I should give them a bit better chance. Wait, you don't have a staff, do you?
I do, I just don't have enough mana to summon.
How much do you need?
I need one more crystal.
Is that the upgraded or normal version?
No, it's a normal. I gave you my defender tokens.
Oh yeah. Neato. I know what'll help. Fucking bees. Oh, kobolds are now spawning. Who set themselves on fire as soon as they realize you exist. Okay, so they're suicide bombers. That's kind of sad.
Just went in the flying once, come.
Flying suicide bombers? I don't think I'm ready for that.
I'm getting 9.
Well, it appears I'm always getting one more crystal than you then.
Plus, you got to spawn one at the start of the game, I didn't.
True, that's because the crystal is spewed out 10 mana to begin with. I wonder what kind of cool shit we're gonna get this time. Would be a bit neat if it wasn't for the fact my frame rate goes down a lot. In the last wave, my frame rate was like way down. That seems better, but there isn't that many enemies.
At least these things are very good against wyverns.
True. But I know what else is pretty good against them. Toxicarp. I build a wall of bubbles that they can't penetrate. Oh, that's a new kind of flying creature, Aetherian Wyverns. That's a new kind of Wyvern.
Told you.
Oh my god. What happened to the other Wyverns? Were they just like, nah, I don't want to do this anymore. Woohoo. Oh, this time I got just 10. Kinda strange.
I got 10 as well.
I'm gonna place one here, huh? Just in case anyone gets past our ultimate defenses. Imagine custom maps with like arenas for this.
You mean the kind of stuff we make?
No, like proper giant arenas for tower defending. With different ways and all that kind of shit. Oh, now these
yeah,
black kids. Oh god, my frame rate is going down. Usually I don't experience much lag in Terraria, but oh god. Must be the streaming software.
Most little because your live stream as well.
Yeah, that's what I say. I wish I could just set it to record and not stream.eh. No, it didn't lag like this the first couple of times we played this. I think it's because my mom accidentally.
Were you even live streaming?
Yeah, back then I was recording. It might be because my mom did something to my computer. It's been messing up ever since. She had to like check some mail and it was in a folder or a thingy she couldn't read, and then it was like, hey, if you wanna use this, you should activate this, and then she activated it, and then my computer just been fucking up.
Ooh, someone got the virus.
No, cause it's not a virus, it's just a program that doesn't work anymore.
Viruses are a program.
Yeah, but it's not a virus, it's like a program that's not supposed to exist on this computer or some shit, I don't even know. Oh my god. Oh lordy. Jesus fuck. I hope this looks normal in the recording, but I don't think it's gonna. I hope this looks normal in the recording, but I don't think it's gonna. Because I'm not recording the game directly, I'm recording what the game looks like.
You frozen up.
What are you talking about?
What?
I got bombed in the face, I'm not frozen. Oh my god. That was fucking insane. for me, it was insane.
I just flew above with the flames. Oh, hi.
Wither beast. I don't actually want to know what a wither beast is. Oh, there's only one in here. Fucking. It's hard to protect the crystal when I have like two frames per minute. Oh, the wither beasts are those weird crystal thingies. Okay.
Sorry, I'm gonna have to turn down the sound effects after this round.
Okay, you do that. I'm gonna try not to die. I turned off my spider to give them a better chance, but I think I'm gonna have to turn my spider on again. Jesus.
That's a bit better. What do you say?
Nothing. I just had to turn my spider on again. Ogre. And my guess is that's gonna be a boss.
That's the boss. The ogre is the boss.
Needle. That's what we needed. I just hope he spawns on my side.
On this side.
Oh, yeah, I see that. Fuck. He looks disgusting. Can you take care of him, or do we need help?
I'm going to try, I'm not entirely sure.
Because I can't.
Okay, sounds.
Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. Drinking my health potion. I'm pressing drink health potion. I might die, Vinyl. But my character's dumb enough to not. Oh my fucking god. What the fuck happened? That was bullshit. Why didn't it drink the health potion? See, I have them. Sometimes I hate this game. But not the game itself, I hate how broken it is when it lags. You stole my money. Give me my money back. Thief. Ogrema. Oh no. That's disgusting. Well, I guess we're gonna have to do that again off camera because. Fuck that lag. That was a cheating lag. Oh well, if you want, we can try and kill the twins now.
Sure, just fill up the floor, we can do it there.
Hopefully the twins won't lag me up.
They shouldn't.
No, because they're not that heavy to fight.
I think we broke the connection, no?
What?
Accidentally broke the connection a little bit there.
What do you mean we broke the connection?
Like connection between the two.
Maybe, and now it's incredibly lagging again. What is this bullshit? Oh my god. Okay, now it's fine again.
What? Towards me, bring towards me.
I'm trying to survive, Vinyl. Stop being faster than me, please. Well, one of them turned. Oh, hello, spasmatism.
Strange. Isn't it bad when we both turn?
No, that's pretty normal. It's just gonna make it harder for us to survive. That's about it, really.
I swear this laser son of a bitch.
Yeah, we all know you don't like lasers, Lionel.
Lames keeps not working on these bunkers.
Oh. But what do you mean?
Like they aren't connecting. One is down.
Wait, really? One is down? Oh shit, oh god.
Bring it one.
I'm trying, kinda lagging a bit because everything is shit. Ah, don't hurt me. Oh fuck, he got me. You got him, Nito. The jungle grows restless.
Good. There we go, Souls of Sight. I'll see what it can also give you the hallowed bars though.
Oh, I'm gonna cry if this is how everything is gonna go in the future. How am I supposed to make cool let's play out of this if everything something cool happens, it lags like shit. Eh. Where's my money? Where's my money? Now it even lags just to run. Nito. What can we do with the souls? I believe I can upgrade one of my badges to like an ultimate badge.
You make the Drax.
Nito.
Pickaxe axe. Optic stuff. Alright.
Oh yeah, that was the thing I was talking about. Let's see if I don't have the requirement for two optic stabs.
I'm gonna need more souls of sight. Did you get the rainbow rods?
No.
Okay.
Can I have a look with those souls?
Why?
Because I'm holding the two other souls. I want to see if there's anything cool with all three. Plus, we can just summon the robot eyes again. I do have another summoner for it.
It's there, to the left, above the guides.
Oh, there we go.
You know how souls work.
Yeah, I know, I was just not looking.
They just kind of float wherever the fuck they want.
Let's see, optic staff. Oh yeah, that's expensive with the souls of sighting. Sightseeing.
How many black lenses do you have?
Two. I'm gonna make you an optic staff and then myself an Avenger emblem.
Wait, what other emblems are there?
The Avenger emblem is just basically all damage up. The other emblems are just like less strong versions for one thing specific. Wait, what else do I need?
Is there one for magic?
Yes, but the Avenger one is for everything, so that's even better. Let's see, I also need,
we can make. How much magic is the one then? The Avenger one?
15, it's 15 all damage.
Oh, I can make, you can whip me one up next time.
Well, if I get another one.
Another what?
Another badge.
I have one.
I need a badge. Oh, you have a badge?
Really? You mean emblem? Emblem?
No, I mean a badge.
I have emblem.
Oh, it's an emblem, yeah, sure.
That works?
Yeah, I think so. Yep, that works. Now, I'm gonna need some lenses for the summoner staff. I thought we had a lot of lenses somewhere. Strange.
Pretty sure I auto-stacked them somewhere.
Ultimate emblems, ahoy! That's not here, is it up here? On this thing? Oh, it is, here we go. Avenger emblem. Avenger emblem. Yes, you have a giant emblem. Let's see, what can I do with this?
12% increased damage.
Destroy him. We can make a mechanical glove, a celestial emblem, or a destroyer emblem. I kind of want a destroyer emblem.
What does celestial emblem do?
Increases pickup range for mana stars and increases magic damage by 15%. Which can, and so we'll just need to buy a celestial magnet from the traveling salesman guy. Destroy emblem, I have the golem. Ah, fuck. I can't get a golem eye yet. 77, so where it is. Probably make that even better. Where's the man?
Right.
What now?
This thing is worse than the what I had before.
What are you talking about?
Your emblem is worse than what I had before.
No, it isn't.
Yes, it is.
No, it isn't.
Yes, it is. Oh, wait, I don't have it even equipped.
How? How is it worse when it does the same thing as the other one, but for every single thing you will ever use in your entire fucking life?
I use magic.
Yes, it increases magic, it increases your pets, it's your summons, even your meal, it increases everything.
Mm-hmm. Still worse.
That's the last time I'm making you something, you piece of fucking trash.
Oh, is that how you talk?
Yo, Goblin Man. I want you to upgrade this guarding emblem to something cooler. No, I don't want speed, critical strike chance, fuck that. Oh, and I don't want a cane. Oh, this guy is the worst thing to ever exist. I don't want it lucky.
How many optics stuff can you make after this next twin fights?
I should be able to make two. Meaty speed, no, I want. I don't want to move too damn. I don't want the 4 damage, or a fucking 4 defense. You can't.
So, one head into the jungle, or wait for the next thing?
Well, let's just wait for the next night. There we go, 4 defense, I can accept that. You cock. I hate this guy. So much. He's the worst thing ever. At least now I have 57 defense and my superior Excalibur does 83 melee damage. It would be better if it was legendary, but it sadly isn't. Also, we haven't had a solar apocalypse yet. That's kind of sad.
I'm gonna reforge my hobby wing so we can get something good from that.
Okay.
Yay, fleeting movement speeds.
Oh,
2%
yeah.
Movement speeds.
Hades die.
Hmm?
No, actually, this is just not. Oh, so it's blue now. No.
About.
I have Hades flames now.
You want more of that?
Not the shadow flame one, these are like more blue in it. Which is kind of sad.
Can I see how that looks? Not on me. Oh.
But. Welcome to the jungle.
Don't like it. Don't like it, especially because my hands are sticking through.
That looks so weird. That looked so goddamn weird, oh my god.
It looks kinda cool on my wings, don't you agree?
Yeah, but it would be better if they were golden like the rest of you.
A golden dye?
I don't have some, no. No, what if I put it on my bunny? Hellfire, hellfire. Hell motherfucking fire, my dude, yo man.
Did you give me something?
Oh shit, camera mode, how do I... Oh, there we go. Hellfire, hellfire. This is pretty neat, though.
Jesus Christ.
What are you Christing about? This is cool. My bunny is looks awesome.
There's the pixie, though.
Pixie die.
Oh, after defeating Plantera. Ow.
Well, we can go and search for Plantera as soon as we get our new epic staffs with eyeballs. Which will technically double our count of summons, because one use of it summons the mini Gunneye and the mini Malphite, so you will have six people behind you instead of only three.
But they put down the thing so we can summon more.
What? Oh, that thing. I don't know where to find that thing actually.
It's up here. If you just right click it, you can summon one more thing.
Yeah.
I'll give it a die back. Now here's the lost blue acids.
Yeah, I threw you a blue acid because I don't need it.
Okay. Actually kind of fits.
I was going with the shrooms over here. Oh,
look.
What? What?
Wings.
Is that with the blue acid?
Yeah.
Oh god, that actually looks kinda magical.
I don't need wings on getting now.
Wings are legal.
You probably want a pair of wings now. Or
nah, I don't need them.
Okay.
Wings are gonna be useless at some point. Let's see if a truffle worm has spawned down in the underground.
Holy shit. Witch doctor? The fuck?
Yeah, him. We gotta kill the bee first, which we never did because someone was too busy.
Let's go kill the bee then. Jesus.
No. I'm checking if there's a truffle worm.
Oof. Sorry. Where the hell do you get an ice feather?
Ice biome, most likely. I think from the ice golems, perhaps?
Something.
Or from the ice fairies.
Mind your ice golems are in a blizzard in the snow biome.
Neato.
Hellfire! Hellfire!
Hey, I'm the Hellfire guy. Shush yourself, I'm the Hellfire guy. Oh, no, there's a giant fungi bulb. Oh, God.
What?
Giant fungi bulb.
Yeah.
More mushroom grass seeds, neato. But still, no truffle worm. We're gonna need some more mud. Where do I find mud? When you search for mud, it's not that easy to find. But when you don't search for it, oh hey, look, it's everywhere. But can I like make mud by standing near water?
You gonna expand the biome?
I'm expanding everything! I realized I can craft mud. So
you can?
No, I'm not, yeah, if you stand near water and have dirt.
Oh my god, I didn't know that.
I knew that, but I had entirely forgotten it because I'm a fucking idiot. Oh god, there's a firing archer man. He doesn't seem very happy with me. He can go fuck himself. Wait, what the fuck? Why is there green grass in here? What the fuck is this bullshit? I must have accidentally hit it with the thingy. Oh well. Fire!
How is this corrupt?
What do you mean?
The snow biome is corrupt? What?
Yeah, it's been corrupt for a long time.
Haven't noticed. There's a lot of corruption. Topside, I guess.
It's a pretty hidden thing when it's corrupt. The fuck is going on here? There's like an underwater orgy going on here. Medusa and the fucking Spartans. God damn, there's so much corruption around here. I wish I could just remove it all. But that would require a world editor.
Or the flamethrower thingy.
No, because I can't just remove everything.
Ah, shit.
Ah, create more normal grass. Unless. No, nothing, just. Pew. There we go, that is good again. I just want a truffle worm. Boom, 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 boom. I just want a truffle worm. Boom, boom, boom.
Is there a way to shoot yourself further upwards?
What?
Is there a way to shoot yourself further upwards?
I have no clue what you're trying to say.
Is there a way to re-tire up? Is there a way to increase your max altitude in a single jump?
Yeah, what about that?
I'm trying to reach a floating island, but I'm barely missing it.
Can your hook reach it?
No, that's what I'm barely missing. Fuck it, I'm nerd pulling a bit upwards.
Neato.
We just went through it, so I'm not too worried. Tell me when it starts raining.
I don't know when it starts raining. Oh, actually, I can check, I believe. Let's see. I have like a weather thing.
Ah,
yeah,
it is.
Weather. Let's see. The weather's clear with a tiny wind.
Oh, it's a. Seriously, it's a corrupt floating island.
That sounds dangerous. I would suggest not messing with that.
I need a Wyvern. How the fuck did the corruption get up there anyway?
I don't know. I'm sadly not an expert on how the corruption works or spreads. I wish I were though. That'd be neat. That'd be extremely helpful.
Do you think you get up to me with some purification powder?
No, but I can help you with my flamethrower. I should be able to turn the entire fucking island to.
Oh, you bought one?
Yeah, how else did you think I almost.
Wait, how the fuck did you get 2 platinum?
You stole my cash after I died. You stole 48 platinum. I have been farming vinyl.
Did not notice that.
Look at your money, vinyl.
How the fuck did you get so much money?
There's something called farming. I'm pretty good at it.
You can have the money back.
I that would be neat. I told you to give it back after I died, but you didn't.
I just thought it was gold. Therefore, I didn't think it was a big deal.
It's always a big deal, Lionel.
I could probably get you a few.
Where's my truffle worm?
Oh, I have a strange plant, isn't it? Oh.
Well, what's it look like?
Kind of big quilted stuff. How did I get this thing?
Just use a pickaxe.
Oh, strange plants, nice.
Well, which kind is it? Fire, rose, green? Which kind is it? There's 4 different ones.
It's kind of purple.
Oh, the purple one, neato.
What's special about that one?
Oh, nothing, it's just curious because. They are 4 different designs. And they most likely have something to do with the
I told you I'm in the corruption, didn't I?
Yeah, and it's not corruption specific, Rhino. No matter what, a strange plant will be randomized between those 4. No matter what or where. You happy murderer.
Oh yeah.
Still no truffle worm nearby, this makes me sad.
Is, do you want the, do you want, do you want?
What do I want, what?
What wings do you want?
I don't want wings, Rhino, I told you.
See, please.
No. I don't need them as soon as the weird Martian event appears.
Alright, UFO.
Oh, shit!
What?
That's a corrupt mimic.
Oh yeah, those naturally spawn.
I just realized, oh, what was that thing that spawned on my dirt? Oh.
Fuck, what are you hoping about landing about?
I'm not prepared, Vinyl. I'm not prepared. Where the fuck's my bug? Oh, it activated him. God damn it. Now I have to be prepared. I'm not. This is a safe space.
Do you want bat wings?
I don't want wings.
You sure?
They take
you can just, you just have them as a vanity item, you know?
Yeah, but still, it doesn't fit my cool aesthetic. Oh, I'm gonna fucking lose against this motherfucker, aren't I?
Not even bat wings?
No, not even bat wings.
Well, I need souls of flight anyway, so.
Plus, right now's not the best time, because I'm dying! God, that's... fuck. I told you I weren't prepared.
Oh wait, it's night. Shall we go?
One moment, I gotta get my money back. I didn't farm so long for nothing.
Did you farm in one of your other worlds?
Perhaps. I only have farms in my other worlds. We haven't made a single farm in this one after all.
Jesus, the corruption is widespread.
I know and I hate it. The Anomura fungus, goddamn. At least I know that the thingy can spawn here because everything else fucking spawns here. And the mimic is obviously gone, thank you very much.
Let's go up. Time to take on the ice.
Again, let's hope I won't lag too much. Otherwise I'm gonna be pretty annoyed. Oh fuck, here they are instantly.
Stick close to me this time.
I am being sexually abused by two giant eyeballs. I don't think the police are gonna help me.
Please, the bubblegum isn't too useful.
What?
The bubblegum isn't too useful at the moment.
That's the only thing I got, Lionel.
Have the lamp!
True, but I ran out of mana. And while I can see it does more, I run out of mana. Jesus. Get all my mana potions to you after all.
You could point the greater ones from the magic dudes.
True, but I'm not a magic man, so I didn't think about it. Oh shit, dude. Oh god. Oh god. The lightning and shadows and stuff like that are so weird when you're lagging. Because suddenly everything will be lighted up and stuff. And you can see everything on the screen, and then suddenly it just goes down to the normal. And what is life?
What is love? Baby, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me.
Nothing love related right here, okay? Nothing.
No more. What are you doing?
What the fuck happened?
What?
What happened?
Oh.
Oh, I killed my eye apparently. I didn't. It was just suddenly gone, so I was so confused. Did you get the loot or? Oh, yeah, you got the loot. Bad loot. Very bad loot.
We get this trophy, so.
What?
Said I got the trophy.
Oh, Nido. Which one?
Spass.
Nido. Well, I see. We'll need to kill some motherfuckers.
What do you need?
We need to kill some eyeballs. We need lenses.
Oh, damn.
Because I don't have lenses. But there's also something else we can kill before that.
What?
One moment, if I can make it. Oh, yep, perfect. I want that what is known commonly as vengeance.
I think it's too late for any boss right now. Okay.
Not boss, motherfucker. No, why am I in lava? I'm an idiot. And another dart
rifle,
come on.
That's a goon.
I wanted something new and cool. Yeah, dude, I dropped your mana potions.
I have mana potions, I still have 57 left. Oh. You keep them.
Okay. Fine. Ice rod. This should allow you to, like, upgrade. The ice rod.
Jesus.
What's happening?
The corruption. You'll see when I had true.
Oh no, Vinyl. I don't like the corruption.
It's better than the crimson.
It's a bitch, Vinyl. The corruption is a bitch.
It's better than the crimson.
True. No, it's not better. It's weaker than the crimson.
Oh my god. You know what?
What?
We could head down the elevator and head all the way underground to the jungle.
Why would we do that?
Let's do it.
No.
Follow me.
One moment, I'm building armor.
Armor?
Yes, because now I have enough for the full hollowed.
Oh.
So I might as well.
Is there a magic version for that?
Yes, there is. Magic hollowed. It just doesn't give you any help with spawning. Let's see. Full hollowed, what does this give me? Increased melee and movement speed.
Yeah.
Oh lord. Let's see, the magic. Oh, the magic helmet increases maximum mana by 100.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see if I can make you a full set. I can't. You'll be missing the pants.
Just keep hold of it for now, then.
I see, the full magic says just reduce mana usage. I'm a magic man now.
That's still.
Ooh. I'm magic.
How much damage does your lamp do?
Let's see. Without headgear, let's see. My lamp now does 131 damage.
With the headgear?
Yep.
Do you want to respec into the magic?
Fuck no.
Okay.
There's more defense in melee.
Good.
I live for defense. Well, let me just put stuff in chests, I guess. Where should I? No. I need a new chest. Nido.
What are you putting in there?
I'm just emptying my inventory right now. I have a lot of things in my inventory, and I don't want them in my inventory. Oh god, it vibrated my nostrils. Oh god, that felt so weird. Oh god. My poor nostrils. Oh. Vinyl, save me.
No.
Oh god. Oh god. Why haven't we seen any floating eyeballs while it was night time?
Probably because we did the boss.
But others are still supposed to spawn.
They seem to cook down whenever it's night. Follow train tracks. Train tracks, dudes.
I'm too late.
I'm heading into jungle.
So am I, through the hell as you wanted.
No, we have a cave pattern all the way to there.
I thought you said you wanted through hell.
No, I said we can go down through the elevator and have an entrance there, because we have a cave system that goes there. You have to go through some of the desert, though.
Fuck the desert. I'm the man.
Are you just gonna go on top then, or?
Nyum. Fuck. Ow. You can't shoot me, I'm unshootable. Why are we doing this again?
Because we need to go kill Plantera, don't we?
True. Are we prepared for Plantera?
Yeah, I guess. Maybe not me, but at least you.
I'm not mentally or stable connection-y enough for Plantera, Vinyl. We both know that.
Jeez, we just don't have killing bosses without recording it.
We could, but that would be bad sportsmanship. If there's anything I'm not, it's a good sportsman.
So you're gonna stop recording for now?
No. I'm getting close to you, Vinyl. Ow. Let me pass. Nyum. Water. My enemy. Why are you leaving me behind, Vinyl? So rude of you. Back here, boy. Boy. This is still the dumbest way of travel.
Yeah. So the fact that I have... will I glow if I use as a vanity item? Still glow if I use this as a vanity search?
I don't think so.
We can check it out.
Like, you don't glow if you use the miner's helmet as a vanity. There was a mod that allowed that, but that was a long time ago.
Whoa, jungle crawler, hi.
Oh god. Oh god. Oh god.
Fucking boy.
What happened?
Hey, special looking eye. Dynamite, Jesse's arrow, tongue.
What happened? What made you laugh so much, Rhino?
Just you flying by at high speed.
True. And it probably didn't help me screaming, oh god, constantly.
That's what's made it funny.
For me, it was just like four frames of me moving through the world. It was so confusing.
Well, at least we moved forward at a decent pace.
Let's see if we can find either a beehive or...
Beehive or the Black Tower Arena.
What do you mean, Plantera Bolts? You make the arena yourself, Lionel. That's the scary part about Plantera.
We should have to start mining. Also, we can't get...
Why did I just drink a fucking potion? I was holding a torch. Oh, this fucking... Fuck everything, Lionel. Oh, chlorofibril.
What?
There's chlorofibril.
And life
fruits as well. Oh, neato.
Well, life fruits nice. I know I can't mine the green metal stuff thing.
Are you sure?
I know I can't.
Yeah.
Maybe you.
Same, I can't. We need the pickaxe.
I know it. What tier thing?
I'm hollowed. We need to get the hollow stuff before we can. Can I stop being attacked by stuff I can't see? Oh,
well,
I'm getting.
Is it better down there?
What?
You think I'm having it any better down there?
No, but it's annoying. Because I lack more than you.
I'm not a Titan glove.
There we go, a life fruit.
The fuck?
Life fruit.
Turtle shell!
Yeah, that's used for some very defensive armor.
You want that?
Or a little. I'm gonna need that at some point, yeah. Because then with the full shit, cool shit happens.
Big tree.
Oh, neato. I think there's like items at the bottom of it.
Oh, I can see the items. Rich mahogany. Oh, there's the feral claws for you.
Neat. Now, I think we'll have to fight another robot boss at some point.
Why?
Because we need a hollow pickaxe to get chlorolithal.
Yeah. Please stop.
It's impossible to pronounce chlorophyll. It's impossible to pronounce correctly. We both know it, Vinyl. Let me make fun of its name. I want to make fun of its name, I can. I'm a grown adult, Lionel. Well, I haven't found a Plantera bulb yet.
Neither have I.
Interesting. Oh, but there's apparently another life group somewhere around here.
Hey, more metro. I have not found a single life bulb yet.
Yeah, I found one. And I can see when they're nearby because of my nearby tracker thingy.
Yeah, you see? Fucking. Oh, you mean a life crystal? So, oh, there's a life bulb. Or life fruits.
Yeah, they look funny.
Increases maximum HP by 5.
And then we can get an entire way up to 500.
Fucking spicy meatballs.
That's gonna take a while.
You have a much easier time finding them than I do.
Nope, I've still only found one vinyl, and so have you.
Don't yours glow?
Yeah.
Yeah, you have an easier time finding them, or seeing them when you first find them.
I have an easier time knowing where they are, but...
Excuse me? Butterfly dust?
Oh yeah, that's to get the butterfly wings. It's pretty rare. I remember
correctly. I have no idea where I picked this bugger up.
You killed one of the creatures down here. And then they had a rare chance of dropping it.
If I can get you that. They're actually worse. Butterfly wings are worse than what I currently have.
Neat.
So the question is, do you want it?
No. Don't want wings. The only boss that would be useful against now is the fish one.
I like having wings.
Eh, I think they're outdated.
Quake Anklet of the Wind. Any of that?
Not anymore, since I upgraded my boots, but... You can probably upgrade your boots with them.
upgrade the Spectre boots with them.
Yeah. You just need another item we have at home, then you can upgrade them into one moment, into lightning boots.
Those what?
Allows flight, your arrow can run incredibly fast. That's all it says. That's all you need to know. Speed.
Featherfall, recall, golds, yielding.
Recall gold. If it senses greed, it goes back into the ground.
Only portal.
That's the opposite.
Only 5 gold, though.
That's the good, you know.
I know.
Gold
Hey,
is
one more
good.
potion.
Oh, there's life orb detected, but where is it? Oh, I think I saw it with the help of fucking glitches. Power of lag helps me
Find.
once in a lifetime. Oh, there's a Plantera bulb. Oh shit.
Oh.
Do you see it already on the left?
Oh yeah, that's why I kind of teleported over to you.
Don't know, why did I have a life fruit?
Do you think we're there?
No. We need an arena first. Obviously, we need
You bring a massive amount of dynamite with you.
a. And I have two.
And I gave them to you.
I see, with the right stuff, I can turn the entire fucking jungle into just one big mushroom biome.
I would suggest not.
Obviously, that would not be the desired idea right now, but in the future, you know.
Why?
I don't know, it might be a good idea. Shut up.
What?
Nobody ever likes my ideas.
Terra drop something fun.
Lots of things. It has the chance to drop so many things. It even has a chance to drop a fucking guitar that can be used as an axe.
Well.
Because it's called the axe. What are you doing? Don't touch it. Don't go near it.
It only activates if we hit it with a pickaxe.
Are you sure it's not like the bee mother where it just activates as soon as it breaks, and it can break on anything.
Pretty sure, yeah.
Okay. If you're sure, then. But if we get a premature giant weed battle, I'm gonna scream.
Good, you're not good and you're not fun entertainments.
Fuck you, man.
Did you get any more of that thing? The life pod, whatever?
I found one more. They're pretty rare considering they're supposed to be
Yeah.
everywhere.
Funny fun, I would just destroy this whole area.
Well, that's what you do. That's how it works. And Plantera knows it.
The fuck?
What's happening?
It's pink powder, like one teleporting chaos elemental.
Oh. That sounds dangerous. I'm out of torches for the first time in centuries, and I could only make three more. Oh shit.
Trees.
Oh god!
Oh shit.
Fuck you, Hyman.
Sorry.
No, you're not.
No, not really.
Wow, I have like no torches on me. Oh, there was torches. Neato. Magically. How did I miss those?
Do the bulbs despawn?
No. they count as
Do they
back.
respawn?
They respawn, perhaps. I don't actually remember. I believe they do. Or else you would only have a specific amount of chances to defeat Conterra, which would be terrible. Would be both terrible and unfair. Recall potion. Oh, health potions. That's gonna be helpful.
I have so much mods.
Same.
You think the arena's starting to become good here?
Well, I think we should have some platforms for safe reaching, but other than that, yeah.
There are trees here, so start chopping, boy.
Well, Mom, I'm setting up torches so we can actually fucking see.
Probably a good idea.
Exactly. I have fought blindly, and I don't like it.
Well, again, I'm a walking light source.
Oh yeah, you don't need it, you lucky cuck. Since we got you forbidden armor, it's illegal. I'm gonna call the police on your ass, Rhino. Oh, there's actually a lot more space here than originally anticipated.
Yeah, upward space? There's a lot.
There's also a lot of small platforms I can hook on, so...
I think that's good enough, then.
I believe so, yeah, actually.
Inventory
Hopefully
bit.
We just won't get fucking destroyed by everything else that might spawn.
Okay. Should I keep the jungle grass seeds?
If you want to, why not? You got it, like... I think a turtle is trying to fuck something.
What?
I just said it.
I know, our spider's locked onto it.
Poor thing. It sounded like it was having an orgasm, but in reality it was dying. What a poor life it has.
You ready, boy?
I just got life fruit out of nowhere, and I don't know how.
What?
I just got a life root just randomly. Yay, more life. Oh, what's this? Unpleasant yellets. It's a yo-yo. That does just the same amount of damage as my fucking Excalibur.
Ooh, I got the magic dagger.
How did you get the magic dagger?
Apparently I pulled it back.
Oh, I found a beehive as well. Neato.
My god. I forgot how stupidly fun this thing is. Yeah.
Okay, the big question is now, are we prepared?
Never.
Okay, well let's do it then.
I mean,
then.
Yes, we are ready.
Okay, you summon it.
Lantera! Oh, there she is.
Where?
Hi.
Oh. Yeah, get over here. Oh, I'm lagging again beautifully.
Ow.
Yo. You want bubbles? You want fucking bubbles? I'll get you bubbles.
Bubbles, man. Let me just see her projectiles better. They're so annoying to see. Seriously, Plantar doesn't count as a rare creature?
Well, no, it counts as a boss.
Oh shit.
I agree, oh shit.
Oh shit, I am so dead. I'm so dead.
Take a health potion.
I can't yet. Three more seconds.
Not the worst yet, though. It has a second phase.
No.
There we go. Oh. There's balls everywhere.
I think it calms a bit down with the sword throwing stone. How are you not taking more damage?
I don't know.
Wait, because you have good armor. I don't.
Oh, your armor's pretty neat.
Yes, but you have actual defense. I don't.
Ah, okay.
I need to reset HP. Oh, she's terrible. How do you do that?
Okay, don't melee Plantera.
Let's have Death Wish.
Immediate Plantera.
Oh, that was way too close. Oh. Oh. The fuck.
That was a grenade launcher.
Nice.
That was. Oh, fuck yeah.
The fuck did that? Oh, they got. What was that? Pygmy staff?
Mystic Pygmy staff.
Yeah. I think that's the best for summons as well.
For now, yes. Neither.
That means the optic stuff is gonna be mine.
True.
Think the anchor of the wind.
What?
Anchor of the wind, do you need it?
No, I don't have it.
Do you need it?
No, you need it.
I do?
To upgrade your boots. I explained you this, Rhino.
You did?
That and that other speed boosty thing in one of the chests, and you upgrade your boots.
I do.
Oh my god, I'm gonna kill you one day.
Please do.
Screams are echoing from the dungeon. That doesn't sound nice.
Oh, it sounds very nice.
Giant turtles.
What did I need again?
The weird long yellow thing, you know.
The aglet?
Yes. That and then that thing, and then you just combine that with your boots and life is good.
Lightning boots. So what boots do you have?
Lightning.
So what are we doing now?
I'm gonna kill the beehive.
Oh shit.
So we can get the beehive man.
Ah, I don't have any more potions.
That's fine. I don't need your help against this motherfucker.
Cheeky. What, you found them? Nice.
Yeah, I told you I found one before. Before we started Kantira.
How do I give this the toy man the strange plant?
You just talk to him and then press strange plant.
Just getting sharp and close.
Then you're talking to the wrong person.
Darren?
You're supposed to talk to the guy that looks like he's from a different country.
That sells paintbrush, paint roll, and paint scrapper and all the paint stuff?
Yeah, no, not him. The guy who looks like he's from a different country.
Oh.
The guy with the funny hat.
The Mario dudes?
The guy who had no.
The dude that lives in our pumpkin? On the hill?
No. The guy who has something to do with paint. Not paintings. He lives in the igloo. Oh, try to imagine Illidan.
Oh, this the die, dudes.
Yeah. I'm gonna punch you one day. One day I'm gonna
meet
you in real
life. I got
the
wisp die.
Wisp die? That sounds neat.
Oh my god.
Okay, I take my statement back. Ooh, a diamond ring for 2 platinum. Vanity item. Okay.
I'm a wisp now.
Lionel, you're a fucktard now.
Baby, wisp in my ear.
I'd rather not.
What it?
No, I'd rather not.
Sure you don't want
me. Lionel, please. Well, it might look cool on my cat, but that'll require my cat to die. Actually, close, and you can have that. How dare you? Managing power glove. He just flies!
What?
Am I not picking me? He just fucking flies.
Let's go into the inter place so we can get the frost giant thing.
Why did you just suddenly go,
It started raining.
It has been raining for a few minutes now.
Shh. When you try to get frost elementals.
For what?
I need ice feather.
Oh, okay.
Are you shitting me? Oh no. Fucking world eater. Feeder or whatever.
Fuck it in the ass. Oh my god, the blizzard. Jesus.
Come on, frost element son. While you're out there.
That's a shit towel you made.
I made it just so I can reach this further off.
I know, still shit.
I know.
But I don't see that many elementals here.
I think there's so much rare.
Pretty sure I was being attacked by three of them at the house at some point.
What?
Yeah, there were like three at the house at some point.
Jeez. Oh, here's one. Always call them.
Chilled. Oh, you got it.
Aha!
Congratulations.
What the hell can we do with the frost core?
Craft into armor.
Do you want that armor?
I don't remember if I'm gonna need that actually.
Let's see, frost core. Breastplate has 20 defense. Increased melee and range damage.
Sounds kind of neat.
You need adamantite and frost core. I guess the counterpart what I have.
Neato. I believe it also adds ice to your attacks.
For sure.
When it's a full set. I believe I've had that before. I actually think I always went for that instead of the hollowed set back then. Wrong thing, looking at the wrong thing. Sharpen up here. Oh shit, no. Piggy bank. Oh yes, piggy bank. Do we have enough housing for the new people? Well, make some housing.
I'm gonna go get more source of light.
God damn it, Vinyl.
And then we need to heal the ice again.
Plumber's shirt and plumber's pants. And plumber's insignificant talents.
What?
Nothing. Oh, hello, gun guy. Wait, I'm supposed to be able to buy. Oh, it uses rockets, not grenades. Okay. Oh, no, I was thinking about buying some more for my grenade launcher, but it uses rockets instead of bullets. So we're gonna have to make a house for the cyborg to come in.
How many are the house of him? That I made, or like the two extra rooms, are they taken up?
Yes.
Shit.
Or else we would most likely have had him by now. Let's see, crafting. How can I upgrade these lightning boots? Frost spark boots, I just add ice skates. I can do that, I had that on my first Terraria guy, the eyeball guy. Where did I
You
put
had
them?
some ice skates on this world as well.
Yeah, where did I put them? Oh, there they are, beautiful. I hope I can get them to 4 defense again. Oh, please don't become bullshit. Armored, 3 defense. Okay, okay. I can live with that. Yeah, I can live with that.
What do you think?
That's very spooky. Oh, I see.
What's it look without the dye? Oh, does it look better with that, with or without the dye?
It kind of looks better without it, I would say.
There. I want to give it. I want to give it a fucking dye. There we go. Also here.
Oh, vibrating nostrils. Ah.
Oh shit, it's a full moon.
Wait, what?
It's a full moon.
What? What do you mean? Full moon? What?
It's a full moon.
How do you know?
It says on the site.
Mine doesn't. I turned the moon facing off because I didn't think it was important.
I don't know if it's important, I'm just saying.
Ah!
Let's go summon the eye again, if you have another one.
What eye? Twins? I don't have another
Yeah.
one.
Shit.
I was thinking this last
Oh no, we
place.
need more lenses, that's why. Told me.
Yeah, but that was for the staff, not for the eye itself. Dumb cuff.
We need more hollow stuff. We need the pants.
Yeah.
Jeez, you wanna try clearing out the desert a bit more again?
What?
So you could use a cleaning.
What are you talking about?
Desert, the corruption. Duh.
Oh. Yeah, no, I don't want that anymore. That's too much work. Oh god, this snowstorm is getting white. The fuck? The snowstorm was here for like a second and then just stopped. And there's a fucking Nimbus trying to fuck with me. Trial Merchant has departed. Now be careful, tonight there's gonna be werewolves.
The furries.
No, just werewolves, Lionel. They're forced furries. They don't choose to be furry and not Vinyl. So don't be rude to them.
Ish the furries.
God damn it, Vinyl.
I see. Where are you?
Oh yeah, you're not on my team. Oh yeah. Oh wait,
I
you
am on
are.
your team. Just
Why
wondering.
are you asking if you can see me?
Wondering what the fuck you're doing.
Well, I'm doing something important, okay?
And that is fishing.
No, you'll find out. Yeah. special I'm doing it, I mean. Then you'll find out. Search bar again. Oh, what? What? Oh god. It's black. Oh no. I'm both slowed down and lagging. That's just neat.
That's just whatever long fuck are you doing over there?
Fucking Christ! What?
What are you doing?
Guess what I'm doing?
Why are we down in the dungeon?
Because now the key isn't cursed anymore.
Oh. Got anything good?
No, because I fucking died.
I'll get your stuff done.
Don't touch my stuff, it's my stuff.
I'll protect your stuff. I said that to start with.
It's not pretty fair when you're both slowed down and being fucking raped by 20 scorpions. By 20 scorpions, I mean fucking skeletons. Jesus.
See?
Ooh, ectoplasm.
Hassi, look at me.
What?
Unleash the furus.
Oh my fucking god. Rhino, please. You were meant for better than this.
I'm probably gonna out. Probably gonna need that.
Why isn't my there we go. Look at my neat guy.
I'm slow. Why am I slow?
That's what the necromancers do, they slow you down so you can't defend yourself against them. I'm slow, I was slow too for a moment. Oh,
what? You got their stuff?
Oh,
can I have it?
Sure. Why not? You're the magic man.
I swear.
What? Okay, so here we have one of the chests. So I guess the other one should be somewhere around nearby too.
Yeah? Yeah. Son of a, I have to go help my mother real quick. I'll be
okay.
Back.
Goodbye.
I'll be back, I hope.
You hope. Oh, what's that? Bone Lee. Mythical Bone Lee. It's got some commando, animals. A big giant cursed skull. Oh god, he shoots at me. I don't appreciate this, sir. Please fuck off. I need to find a hollow biome chest. Please. It's all I wish to find. Oh yeah, sometimes the soul saves their bodies now and the killer to get extra. That's how it works. Oh, what the fuck? The Apulist. Oh my god. There's isn't it like a spell so you can use that yourself? Oh, what did I get here? Magnet spear. Oh, that's kind of neat though. Oh, more armor and armor polish. If it wasn't for the fact that magic armor was so weak, I would so go mage. Just look at this. So strong. Souls of the innocent. Okay, it doesn't go for walls. That's a kind of good. Oh, look, it's a paladin. Oh my god, it's a paladin. Okay, I want his hammer. We have so much health. No fucking cock.
Okay, I'm back.
No fucking cock.
Okay, bye.
Those goddamn diabolists. God, it's a lot of money it's lost. Why don't I have all my money in my piggy bank? What kind of moron am I? Oh, I think that might be enough for recording for today, because I don't think we're going to find anything major for today. I'm going to end the recording here. 2 hours, that's also good.